You taught him how to hit a baseball, how to hit a receiver, the strike zone, the nine iron, the net. Even taught him how to hit the open man. But how much time have you spent teaching him what not to hit?